High school in 1984, attended Sherman This fall long year program, as we recognize the students who have been awarded further scholarships. Students, please stand and remain standing until all names have been called. Audience, please hold your applause until the last name is called. The Ambassador Scholarship goes to Madison Pratt and Zachary King. American Red Cross Scholarship, Peyton Milligan, Shay Stair, Danielle Wilson, and Jessica Steyer. The Edward Alleen and Kay Mayor Scholarship goes to Brianna Swartz and Victoria Murphy. Wayne County Joint Vocational School Education Association Scholarship, Shay Stair. Lynn Welker Memorial Scholarship, Zachary King. Wayne County Counseling Students Association, Rebecca Rose. Congratulations.
Brandon and I would like to take a few minutes to recognize student ambassadors, students of the Please give these students a round of applause.
Congratulations to you, Maddie, on all of your accomplishments.
have in common is our future. All of us have decided to go a step further and take action in getting ourselves prepared for the rest of our lives. We have acquired the skills necessary to push ourselves and thrive in today's challenging economy and even more competitive workforce. This leads me to one of my favorite quotes by Archbishop Desmond Tutu. A person is a person through other persons. When he says this, he means that in order for things to happen or function correctly, it takes all kinds of people to make the world go round. One of the things I value and will treasure the most from my experiences here is the bonds with the people I have made. These aren't the typical bonds. These bonds were made through challenging each other, pushing one another to be better than what we already are, respecting each other, and truly realizing that we need each other in order to succeed. We've all met people we never could have dreamed of meeting. We've gone places we never would have imagined were possible. And we've accomplished more than we knew we were capable of. For the past 12 years, school is all we have known. And I know when I would sit down and think about my future, it would scare me to death. But the more I thought about it, and the more I knew that I had made something of myself, I wasn't scared anymore. I'm ready. We are now closing a major chapter to our lives, only to open an even bigger and more important one, our future. All of us have some sort of plan for our future, whether we go straight to the workforce, joining the military, or going on to college to further our education. And Jimmy Ivey once said some very valuable words of wisdom. The certificate you hold in your hands tonight is really just a learner's permit for the rest of your through life. Remember, you don't have to be smarter than the next person. All you have to do is work harder than the next person. Before I go, I would like it if you all took a moment to reflect on the time we've spent here, such as what we've learned, the inside jokes we came up with, the friends we've made, to recognize what we've gained from our experiences and time here, our personal achievements, the goals and accomplishments and life skills that we would take with us forever. We would certainly not be who we are today or where we are today without the support, care, and motivation from our parents and teachers pushing us to strive for excellence. Thank you for all you've done. And now, before we leave one another, I personally would like to wish each and every one of you the best of luck, success, and happiness in whatever decisions and journeys you embark on in your future endeavors. Safe driving, everyone.
Amy Harris. Lily Downs program with Mr. Red Hawk, the instructor. Will be presenting to the kids tonight. Anthony Delafay. Thomas Howell. And James Lotka. Samantha Hayes. Zachary Henry. Megan Chitty.
inside the town differently and have those instructions planned out.
Our next program is hands on for our county office.
I
contact.
Yeah.
Dave Desilet. Stephanie Snell.
Thank you.
Curtis Allenstein.
Ceremony.